Continuing coverage now. The man accused of raping a woman on Christmas Day in Mobile was supposed to face a judge today. Todd Overstreet was scheduled for a virtual bond hearing this morning, but he refused to leave his cell. The judge then ordered him to remain in jail without bond until a hearing on January 26th. Overstreet faces 13 charges in Mobile County and also has pending charges in Mississippi.